Hello there guys, Coast Shell here, Dogs to Born but built for theme parks, and welcome to a massive theme park newsroom update, where today we're going to be looking at Merlin Entertainment's official press release as they're teaming up with Silvergate Media to work on the world's largest Octonauts attraction at Changfeng Ocean World in China. So we've got the official press release here ready to read off, and we're going to share some images, some concept images of the Octonauts attraction and share my thoughts afterwards as well. So before we get started guys, make sure you like the video if you've loved it, comment down below your thoughts and opinions on this, subscribe to the channel, click the notification bell so you never miss another YouTube video. We're getting closer and closer to 2,200 subs, we're only a few away now, so it's really, really close. And we're also on the road by the end of this year to get to 4,000 subs. That'd be amazing to hit by the end of this year. So please, please, please get in the subscription box. Please subscribe for more theme park news and updates and other videos as well. Also, guys, check the description down below for TikTok, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, and Discord links, and also the Google Forms link where you can submit your video ideas and content suggestions if you've got an idea for a Coast Child video. And for now, guys, let's have a look at the press release from Merlin and Silvergate Media's partnership to create the brand new Octonauts attraction at Changfeng Ocean World in China. So Merlin Entertainment is pleased to have partnered with Silvergate Media to launch the world's biggest Octonauts attraction at Merlin's Changfeng Ocean World in Shanghai, part of the Sea Life Global Aquarium chain. The underwater attraction opened its doors to excited visitors on the 28th of December and is already making a big splash with families. The authentic themed Octonauts experience immerses guests in the huge new Ray Bay at Changfeng Ocean World, where they'll go on a real life Octonauts adventure in a fully submerged octopod capsule surrounded by a large display of cow nose rays, spotted eagle rays and tropical fish. Families will join their favourite characters including Captain Barnacles, Quasi and Peso as they go on a heroic journey to learn about the world's oceans and help save baby rays. Guests will also be able to take home a memento of their day with a range of octopus merchandise available to buy on site at a dedicated Sea Life gift shop. Changfeng Ocean World welcomes over 500,000 visitors annually, and the new attraction opens ahead of the major new content launch for Octonauts' new spin-off series, Octonauts Above and Beyond, which will debut on television screens globally this autumn. The new Octonauts experience in Shanghai builds on the momentum of previous multi-territory partnerships with Silvergate at Sea Life Aquariums in the UK, Europe, Australia and the US, with additional activations due to be announced later this year. The official statement from Matthew Williams, the senior brand director of Midway and Merlin Entertainment, says as follows: "We are delighted to have opened the world's biggest Octonauts experience at Changfeng Ocean World in the fantastic new Ray Bay area, immersing families in a heroic underwater adventure with their favourite characters from the series. Octonauts is an ideal IP for Sea Life with fun and discovery at its core. We look forward to working with Silvergate to share more exciting and innovative themed Octonauts experiences with families at our aquariums around the globe." Now, Ron Allen, the EVP commercial Silvergate Media, said, "What better way to bring the brand to life than a fully immersive attraction at the world-class Sea Life Centre? This promises to be an exciting year for the brand as we build up to the launch of Octonauts Above and Beyond. We're excited that families in China now have the opportunity to step into the world of Octonauts in this unique underwater adventure." So it's very exciting what they're doing here in China, and it's very interesting to see if Alton Towers and other Sea Life attractions decide to bring the Octonauts experience to the UK. So there we go, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages. That is looking at the press release on the opening of the Octonauts attraction as part of Changfeng Ocean World, part of the Sea Life chain at the Merlin Entertainment Group in partnership with Silvergate Media, who produced the Octonauts show on children's telly. Now, obviously, looking at those concept images and also the real-life images as well, very, very happy with this attraction. I love the style. I love the look of this attraction. I think it gives off a real submerged vibe. I think that it's giving families a great taste of the sea and the aquarium experience. I think that it's a wonderful addition to aquariums. This does now put into question, when's it going to come to the UK, Europe, America, etc. We've got loads of sea lives in the UK. Manchester, Blackpool, Alton Towers Resort's got its Shark Bait Reef. You know, are we going to see maybe a section of that dedicated to things like Octonauts and other things like that? I wouldn't expect it Alton Towers. I don't think I'd expect it Alton Towers because you got to think it's in CBeebies Land. So unless they're going to work with Sea Life to do like a mini aquarium as an extension to the Octonauts theme, I highly doubt it. Or maybe they're going to put like a tank in the queue line for the Octonauts coaster or something. I don't know. I don't know how they're going to work in there, but I could see it at the other Sea Life. So I could see it at Manchester, I could see it at Blackpool, I could see it everywhere in Sea Life. So I think that the aquarium, the Octonauts Aquarium expansion will come into the UK at some point. It won't be Alton Towers, but I think it will be at places like Blackpool and Manchester. So it's going to be very, very exciting to see that. But looking at the introduction of this in China, they've done a really cool job with the design of this, the landscaping of this. I think that the whole ethos of the experience is amazing. I think that the look and the style and the uniqueness of the aquarium, and you saw by one of the concept, like real life in a way, because you saw by the wall design on one of the images with the Octonauts theming going on, it looks amazing and it looks completely brand new. So they've done a wonderful job with this, and I think if this is what we're expecting to see from the future of the Octonauts aquarium additions and expansions, who knows? Because I think if it's going to end up looking like that, then other people getting this experience are going to be very, very excited indeed. So thank you very much, guys, for watching this theme park news update looking at the Octonauts expansion as part of the Changfeng Ocean World. And for now, guys, my name is Kush. Shall keep living the coastal life, and I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have an ocean-tastic day.